Hi, I'm Ibrahim, and today I'm going to be demonstrating the action of a simple pendulum. The to and fro motion of a pendulum is an periodic or oscillatory motion. The pendulum is said to have completed one oscillation when its clock moves from point, the mean point O to A, then to B, and then back to O. The time taken to complete one oscillation is a time period.